Testing. Yeah. I think I'm live. Sweet. All right, I'm just gonna announce in a few places I am live. Do it in the collab station for the other creators in case they want to join. I know a couple are already on though. And I'll announce it in my own server. You know what? I'll announce it in my own Discord server. That's my desk. Alright. So, it's going to be a bit different. A bit different of a series on the server. You might notice I've taken off the family-friendly aspect. Hello, shotgun. What in the... Oh, my speaker is at the wrong output. Do I still... I shouldn't have sound alerts on. I'm not even on that window. That's weird. Okay. Hi, shotgun. Thanks for following. But yeah, so we're just gonna get on the server here in a minute and just try to do it. I am recording this as always, mostly because I put it on my VOD channel, but also I'm probably gonna take a collection of these streams and put it on my main channel and edit it up. But I might wait till after Soul Plus to do that. Either way, it's a bit of a different one. I've got a funny skin. You'll see it in a moment. Because I don't know how to make pajamas. I don't know how to turn hoodies and jeans into pajamas. It's already kind of cozy. Some nights I almost feel like I want to sleep in a hoodie and pajamas. So my skin is super dumb. But I love it because it's so dumb. but yeah. Also, whole setup might be slightly different today. Because I upped my ratio, my stream size. And that is, apparently I wasn't streaming at 1080. Cool. But yeah. All right, we'll switch over now. If I hop on the world real quick, there you go. Sorry for the black screen there for a moment. Let me make sure my phone's muted. Okay, I've already jumped on for a moment because I was... Okay. Nope. Players, voice, speech, ambient. Yeah, okay. Hiya. Alright. Okay, you wanna see my skin? Haha, bunny boy! Yes, I have a bunny onesie on. I'm probably gonna switch it up multiple times. Oh, butter's on. That's cool. Okay, I have to ask. I have to know. Okay, it's nothing. There's some trees over here. I'm gonna go over here. Is there not... If I turn... Yeah, there's footsteps. It's just really quiet. So yeah, fun new series, chilling a bit, playing with some other people, might have some fun interactions and stuff, and also the world slowly gets crazier, I think, just because more people will join and stuff. My plan for this really is that I don't have a plan. Wow, I look so dumb. Look, I'm a. I got bunny ears. I got bunny ears. What in the. Why do I. Okay. Do. Do this. Is there. Oh, there's a house right there. Do 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 do. I'm not gonna steal anything. Hello there, CLS. Hi, how you doing? How's life? Wow. Oh, is that Harrison? Harrison and Jay had a murder fest. Dear Harrison, I have chosen to move out in search of chaos. I don't know who you are. I didn't know Harrison was on here. That's cool. I'm not gonna touch that stuff. Oh. That's not a bad house, though. I am gonna take a pickaxe to this pole right here. It's probably fine. It's only obscuring his whole area. Well, I guess everyone knows by now. Everyone knows what exactly? Sorry? That Harrison's on here? Probably. I mean, this is. I hopped on earlier to record an intro for my video, but that was all I played. There was one person on at the time, and I did not say hi, so they did not say hi back to me. I had an introvert moment. I love it. So I don't know where this road goes. Just gonna follow the yellow plank road real quick and. I thought that was a fox. I was like full sprint. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Yes, I don't break my rules at all. I'm not stealing, I am borrowing permanently. No, I'm not gonna steal it. He's not gonna need eggs. If he really wants the eggs back, I'll give them to him. That's a mine. That's a cave. And that's a hole. That I'm almost dead. Well, I mean. We all have our near-death moments. It's like, you know. Did I hit my microphone? Sorry. I didn't mean that. I mean. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. Should be better now. Why do I crouch so little? Can I even walk under a slab? I mean, yeah, okay. Because it's just a little hop and then big hop. Okay. Cool. I really like this forest. So I might build around here. But I don't know. Honestly, I have no base. I really want to make a spaceship because I love spaceships. You know, I learned a lot about spaceships. Question marks all through the chat. I also need food. I really need. My new chest plate is gone. Sucks. Okay, let's go up the mountain. If it comes to it, I can just, like, you know, use my solution for world hunger. Okay, the stream barely loads for me right now, but I don't want to stop watching. I'm sorry. Hang on, let me check something. That might be a thing on my end. I have dropped frames. That stinks. I'm sorry. My computer is a microwave or a toaster. I play on a toaster, so you know. I play on the state-of-the-art toaster. And I'm out of food. Okay. Someone's already been here. That is just wonderful. Boom. That is why my render distance is at 9 chunks. Well, if you're just sticking around, I hope you enjoy. Sorry my stream's so bad. I don't know if that's my end or your end. It could be both, though. I don't know. Things can be confusing nowadays with so many options. I say nowadays like I'm an old man. Back in my day, we didn't have this rubbish technology. We had a computer that could fill up your whole house. And it could only do math problems, and that was enough for us. We didn't have your calculators, we had computers to do those for us. Nowadays, you guys are just cheating all the time. Oh. Beep. Okay, give me all of this. So, it's nighttime. It's already nighttime. Let's see, All right. Don't know what that was. Can you cook the eggs? Dang it. Okay. Don't actually have anything to smelt yet. I think I need to move. It's a sheep. All attack the great white sheep. Why? Why must everyone be where I have gone? Come back here, you four-legged mammal! Give me your wool and your meat, and I will be nourished, thank you. Ah, yes, your brethren. I'll slay him too. Boom. And a chicken. Are you killer or are you chicken? What? Okay, hang on. We're going to pause for a moment. What? What? What have I missed? My British is peeking through. What? Okay. I am clueless as to what that is. I have been keeping some up, like keeping a general sense with like check on the Discord, but what? I've been getting mail. I've been getting like little secret messages here and there. Let's see if anybody's there. I don't have anything else to smelt. Oh
Well,
gosh! What?
gosh,
You
I'm like
scared
trouble.
me so bad. I turned around and you just zoomed at me. Hi!
That was the plan.
Oh, thanks.
You're
Hi.
welcome.
Is that your
Look how
house?
beautiful that place is. No, it's
Yeah!
theirs.
Okay.
And she said it in the ugly face, so I don't know what the beautiful face looks like, but.
What? You can't say that about
Exactly.
that. I think I might just try to steal some food because I have
So
nothing.
yeah, I don't. If you look at their dev cam, something happened yesterday.
Okay, you want to explain that?
Raid.
That makes sense. Chat
He's
can be very deadly.
alive!
I'm alive.
Luckily.
He survived.
Shaking like I'm dead though. Jesus.
Shaking in your boots.
Really? Well, was it worth it? Kind of.
Don't
I got two enchanted golden apples and I got swift sneak
That's true.
and sweeping edge book.
He said you said this was in the ugly phase, and I don't know how you could say
The,
that.
yeah, it's in the ugly phase.
She's crazy, isn't she?
It's kind of done. It needs interior and stuff and outside work, but yeah.
Like, okay.
this is small scale for Galaxy. Like tiny.
I want to see big scale.
Okay. I can't do big scale,
Yeah.
so.
This is
This is
about the size I
impressive.
planned my
If I.
castle to be.
Yeah, I mean. Yeah, I build castle keeps, not full kingdoms. Yeah, like if I build this, I'd be happy. I'd be set for the day. Why is there. Why, what do you. Okay.
XP.
Yeah, I got music this.
Yay.
Do you have a jukebox?
I don't have a juice box. I
A juice
definitely don't
box.
have a juice box. I don't have a juice
Can I have a
box.
juice
Do you have any
box,
wood?
Mom?
Like 8 bits of wood.
I don't know, maybe, yeah.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go look for somewhere to base. I don't know where I'll be. Be around. Oh.
Oh snap,
Oh,
it's
it's
a
the good
bot.
one.
What if I shoot him?
Oh gosh.
Wheel.
No. Dodging and weaving. Dodging and weaving. You can't say that base is horrible. I don't know what she's talking about. Honestly, only thing I would do is gradients. That's all you need. It's a few gradients. Okay, I'm thinking that hill over there. My base is probably gonna be in the sky, which means I'm gonna want an elytra very soon. Yes, I've already got plans, but I haven't built any plans. It's all in my brain. My very, very small brain. Okay. And yes, I want to start on the hill. That way, I can, if I build up high, I can know that it's not gonna, like, hi. Like, hit land or anything. All right, well, base on top of there, and oh, if I could get prismarine, I'd make a great home. It was a home. prismarine, some end, end stone maybe, I don't know. Bit of nether, red nether bricks. Can make a lot of builds with those. A lot of different homes in the past. Where is this? Okay. Pumpkins! Oh, I feel like it's been forever. I want to make a pumpkin pie. There's a horse. I'm not very fond of horses. Okay. Alright, well, I think I'll set up base here. How bad are my frames? Oh, gosh. Okay. I think next time I'll revert my frame rate back to what I had before. If I... Boom. Off. Clouds. Just gonna do that off. Graphics. Turn it off fancy. Nope, not gonna go to fabulous. Just gonna go to fast. Smooth lighting. Minimum. There we go. I mean, sure, we don't have clouds. It's probably for the best, though, if I'm building in the air. Okay. So let's just take that and yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go to the cave. I think I'm gonna bring my torches though. Torches, just do a general little light up real quick. And there's a cave over here, wasn't there? Not really a cave. Or is this the cave? I'll come back when I have more torches. I don't have my super suit on, whatever. What? Oh, it's just a zombie with enchanted armor. I was like, why do I see like a demon or something? I don't know. Symbiote, I don't know. No, not symbiote. That was so horrible. Well, you stay over there. Yeah, okay. Take a quick sip. Ah. Happy day. All right. So we'll go over here. Ow. 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 Just need a bit of... I'm not used to the early game stuff. Not used to surviving alone. I mean... Surviving alone is different than surviving, really. Alright, let's, grab a bit of this. Well, I'd really enjoy having some iron. Please? Can't see a thing. I mean, sure, I could go back to butter and what is it? Gavia and turtle. Gavia? I think it's Gavia actually. And ask for, like, resources, sure. I could do that. But, like... Then I'm just, like... Then they'll think, like, I'm all weak or whatever. Which I'm not. I can survive on my own. That's what this is. It's a test. This world is a test of wits. Sorta just. Anyway, let's see, I've got that, I'm gonna have to go deep into the mines, aren't I? Great. Just what I wanted. There's a lot of you guys in there. Okay, so I'll make some sticks. plenty of sticks now, or torches now. I also need lots of coal, I think. Maybe a better way into this cave. The what? Why did a firework just explode on me? Nope, I'm out. Creepers? I was getting ambushed? Is that like... Is it no terrain damage? Something? All right, twins. I'm sorry. Yay. Now I look like a porcupine. Everything is fine. Alright, I just gotta do it. Okay, that creeper. Whoa, hi there! Got a potato. Well, I could grow that. There we go. I'm not a sword guy. If anything, I'm more fist to fist. Alright, I'll take this. Oh, wait, hold. I can use this. Alright, I've been going for 30 minutes. Cool. Spawner or something back here. Symbiote spawn. I'm gonna die. Ooh, okay. Hello. Why can't I? Let me. What is going on? Hang on. Got pinged on Discord. It's just an at everyone, but you know. Hiya. I don't know. I can't talk. I think my game's glitching out. Come on. Dang. That was useless. Okay. Where how to get out? Copper. Okay. Seriously, dude. No, I'm eating rotten flesh and I've got more food back home, but I don't have any on me. Alright. Here we are. Oh my. Turn all our goods, and I want to see. Oh. Five pillared extra high. You kidding me? I got my head. Booyah. Dang it, I don't have a pickaxe anymore. So I just gotta fix this real quick. Here we go. Is that it? How high did I go? Okay, that's the last block. Finally, okay. Now we're making our way down. All our copper is going to be finished by the time we get down there. First of many blocks. Oh, I do have a pickaxe. Ah! Not a... No. Mess up a single pixel. Oh well, whatever. I don't really care. Just a bit over the eye. Let's see. I just need a bit more. Probably die. But that's alright, because I want to get more iron. Or copper at the very least. And, like, I just want two more pieces so I can make a bucket. I'll take that, though. Okay. You know, I never considered myself to be a lucky person. But maybe I'm having one of those days. New video. Yes! I do have one. Soul Plus episode 3, I think, is going out today. After stream. Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, I am gonna accept this luck very gratefully. So I'm not going to jinx it. I don't want it to turn around into chaos. An iron farm might be in order, though. Yeah, no, just maybe. let's do that. I really. Do they run away? I don't have a fishing rod. Have I got string? No, but I believe. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes. Go. Let me get a bit of water real quick. Let me, get my coordinates real quick. All right, what did my coordinates say? It's negative 78 y, no, whatever, negative 78, no, negative 718 124 580. Did I get that right? 580? Yes, okay. I'm building at that. Alright, now my base location is secured. And I can pop that off. Grab that and that, and I'll probably end up switching my skin multiple times just for fun, like that, not lore. And yes, I do have lore. All right, I'm gonna run over to their base over there to get some water. And yeah, I know I could, like, grab it from there, but I think it'd be funny if I just run over, steal a bit of water, and then run away. It's funny. It's funny, okay? Practical? Not at all. But it's funny. Ow. And I do things for fun. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do a lot of terraforming. What in the... What is? Shotgun. Don't know. Turtle. Gavia. Shotgun stuff. That's a lot. You know, what if I just, like, took a bit of copper or something? I don't know. That's so much. I'm not gonna upset the new guys. Okay, I'm gonna go around here. I'm gonna go around this hill. I think I can go around it. Hi, Harrison. We're about to call some shenanigans. We're gonna do some shenanigans. This is totally pointless. I've passed so much water. Do-do-do. Don't mind me. Do-do-do. I don't know if anyone's home. This is amazing. Oh. Let's not trample those. We'll go around. Be carefully. Boom. I got my water. You're coming. What are you gonna do? Hunt me down or something? And we're gonna leave. We're just gonna do it like that. You don't even know where I am. Also, I might change my stream schedule so I can stream on here a bit more, since this is only going to be, like, up for the month. Okay. Oh, I'm going to have to go back for a second water bucket. Dang it! Whatever. It'll be funny. Maybe if no one's there this time, then I'll, like, steal some crops or something. Maybe. I don't know. That might be a bit rude. But they're not using it. Eh. Should I really be justifying my actions? Maybe not these ones. Oh, that's right. We got the water right here. Okay, it's the cat. It's the cat, it's the cat, it's the cat. Dun, dun. He's gonna run. Harrison, you wanna see my skin? You can't tell what I'm wearing. Did I disconnect? My internet just go down? You kidding me? Yep, there goes my internet. Okay, hang on. Stop stream. There we go. Here we are. That sucks. Okay. Now, where was I? I'm over there. Turn your graphics down and see if it's better. I think I did turn my graphics down. Graphics fast. Yeah, they're on. That's rough, buddy. All right, so we'll plop this down there. And I don't care. All right, we're gonna go get the water on the side of the hill. Hi, cat. Then we're gonna put it back. And then I'll even do that. And then I'm gonna go to the town or the house. Maybe because they're not online anymore, I'll harvest their crops for them. You know, take care of them. And do a little bit of fishing. Ow, my neck. And yeah. I'm not gonna like grade their chests or anything. Like, I'm harvesting their crops because those will grow back. I'll replant everything. I'll do it right. I'll do them right. Harrison said he's coming. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I'm just gonna blame my my graphics on the hurricane. What is that? All right. Oh, it's not full yet. What? That's a lot of stone, and I could use it. They've literally got half a stack. You know what? I'm just gonna... Can I come to you? Sure. I'm causing mayhem. you caught me at a bad time, Harrison. Just don't tell Glavia. See, it goes to here. I'm gonna do them a favor and I'm gonna harvest their crops. Because I need the food more than they do. Guys, I'm going vegan. This is really putting a bumper on my frames. You know your computer's bad when you can't handle this. Wow. Okay, now we gotta run back through. Eat up. And then... Okay, so here's the question. Why didn't they just waterlog the trapdoor? They could have done that. So why didn't they? Like, I don't mean to, like, boss them around, tell them how to make their base, because apparently they're, like, some master builder or something. But you know you can waterlog them and they'll still work as farmland, right? And plus you don't have a thing sticking out the middle. As much, at least. I don't know, maybe that's just me. I know what I'm on a team with shotgun. Cool. I'm not. I know where shotgun is, actually. I almost stole some of his stuff, but you know, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not here to make enemies. Oh, I'm in the water. Thanks. Alright. Now that that's done, that's ahead. Yeah, no, I'm kind of solo. I'm making a spaceship, or I'm gonna make a spaceship. I'll probably do some, like, building and stuff off camera tomorrow. Like, just grinding some stuff. I'll record it and probably put it in my video if anything fun happens, but you know, nothing too big or anything. Hang on, I think my... Hello, testing. Testing. I mean, I don't... Yeah, okay, sorry about that. Usually I don't do that sort of thing on camera. Okay, is Harrison already here? Oh, I didn't do fishing! I need some fish. Where are you? I believe I put my cords in the Discord. If you want to check that. Because I'm not quite back yet. I need like 3 fish. That is a magnificent house. Boom. Oh, hang on. / trigger ch _ toggle. Oh. What is that clock? There you go. Now you can see my stuff. Oh, well, that's a name tag. It's not quite what I wanted. Looks like my internet's splitting out again. Yep, okay. Fritzing out again. Hang on. You know, usually I'm done by now, so, you know, it's not a huge problem. But man, is it annoying. Connect. Yeah, you check those network requirements. Okay, cool, we're secured. I just want to fish. Do you want to go fishing? It's supposed to be really fun. Maybe we could catch some salmon. Or maybe cod. But never play the game. We used to be the best ones. The best fishers. Now all you want to do is play a little Minecraft. But never wanna fishin'. Never ever fishin'. Can I feed that to a cat? Oh gosh, I got all the evidence on me. Did my thing even reconnect? Episode 3. But I cannot kidding me. Just making me hungry. Sorry, chat, about the internet problems. My internet's having a bad day. So I've got kicked off the server like 3 times today already. So now we're going into gardener life. Look, you gotta work through the stages of technology. Guys, I don't wanna get caught. Okay. Actually, I have a... Why would you go after the warden? That's just asking for it. These people are absolutely crazy, you know? We got missed a corner. Jesus. Get it. I don't understand. Okay, where is Come here. Hang on, Harrison. Yes! Yes! A cat! Alright. So who's at my base? Wow. It sounds like a ghost.
Hello.
Do you like my skin?
Do you like my skin?
Oh yeah, I think it's really wonderful. I think it's an amazing skin. Whoever made it had to be a genius.
Yeah, they have to be like one of the best Minecraft skin makers in the world.
I set up a lot of hype and a lot of disappointment. Did you just take my head?
Yeah, now I'm you.
Can I have my heads back? Would you like to kill me for my head?
Yes.
Okay, give
me a moment. Let me
murder you. Let me empty out my inventory.
Can I kill you with eggs? Does that hurt?
Did you put my head back in? My game is lagging so bad. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh. No, I'm just gonna stop streaming. Back. Hello? did he just kill me and peace out?